I think if Ohio State, Michigan were going to play on a neutral site, the Buckeyes would still be favored, despite that 45-23 loss. I think the Buckeyes are still the better team.